Hello everyone, this is me Debushmita Sarkar. Today we are going to start with a new topic, and that topic is Durga Puja. So let's begin. Durga Puja. Durga Puja, also called Durgotsava, is an annual Hindu festival originating in the Indian subcontinent, which reveres and pays homage to the Hindu goddess Durga. It is particularly popular in the Indian states of West Bengal, Assam, Odisha, Tripura, Bihar and Jharkhand, and the country of Bangladesh and the diaspora from this region, and also in Nepal, where it is celebrated as Dashain. The festival is observed in the Indian calendar month of Ashwin, which corresponds to the month of September, October in the Gregorian calendar, and is a 10-day festival, of which the last 5 are of significance. The puja is performed in homes and in the public, the latter featuring temporary stage and structural decorations known as pandals. The festival is also marked by scripture recitation, performance arts, revelry, gift giving, family visits, feasting and public processions. Durga Puja is an important festival in the Shaktism tradition of Hinduism. History of Durga Puja. Durga Puja is an ancient deity of Hinduism according to available archaeological and textual evidence. However, the origins of Durga Puja are unclear and undocumented. Surviving manuscripts of the 14th century provide guidelines for Durga Puja, while historical records suggest the royalty and wealthy families to be sponsoring major Durga Puja public festivities since at least the 16th century. The 11th or 12th century Jain text Yasatilaka by Somadeva mentions an annual festival dedicated to a warrior goddess celebrated by the king and his armed forces, and the description mirrors attributes of Durga Puja. Other names of Durga Puja. In West Bengal, Odisha, Assam and Tripura, Durga Puja is called Akal Bodhan, literally untimely awakening of Durga, Sharadiya Puja, autumn worship, Sharadotsav, festival of autumn, Mahapuja, grand puja, Mair Puja, worship of the mother, Durga Puja or merely Puja or Pujo. In Bangladesh, Durga Puja has historically been celebrated as Bhagavati Puja. Durga Puja is also referred to by the names of related Shakta Hindu festivals such as Navaratri, celebrated on the same days elsewhere in India, such as in Bihar, Jharkhand, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Kerala and Maharashtra. Kulu Dashera celebrated in Kulu Valley, Himachal Pradesh. Mysore Dashera celebrated in Mysore, Karnataka. Bomai Golu celebrated in Tamil Nadu. Bomala Kuluvu celebrated in Andhra Pradesh. And Bhatukamma celebrated in Telangana. Origin of Durga. The name Durga and related terms appear in Vedic literature such as in Rigveda hymns 4.28, 5.34, 8.27, 8.47 and 8.93 and 10.127. and in sections 10.1 and 2.12.4 of the Atharva Veda, a deity named Durgi appears in section 10.1.7 of the Taittiriya Aranyaka, while the Vedic literature uses the word Durga. The description therein lacks legendary details about her or about Durga Puja that is found in later Hindu literature. A key text associated with Durga Puja is Devi Mahamatya, which is recited during the festival. Durga was likely well established by the time this Hindu text was composed, which scholars variously estimate to date between 400 and 300 CE. The Devi Mahamatya scripture describes the nature of evil forces symbolized by Mahishasura as a shape-shifting, deceptive and adapting in nature and in form in strategy to create difficulties and thus achieve their evil ends. Durga calmly understands and counters the evil in order to achieve her solemn goals. Durga in her various forms appears as an independent deity in the Indian text. Both Yudhishthira and Arjuna, characters of the Mahabharata, invoke hymns to Durga. She appears in Harivamsa in the form of Vishnu's eulogy and in Pradyumna's prayers. The prominent mention of Durga in such epics may have led to her worship. Significance of Durga. The significance of Durga and other goddesses in Hindu culture is stated to have increased after Islamic armies conquered regions of the Indian subcontinent. According to yet other scholars, the marginalization of Bengali Hindus during the medieval era led to a resurrection of Hindu identity and an emphasis on Durga Puja as a social festival publicly celebrating Devi goddess. From the medieval era up to present day, Durga Puja has been celebrated as a socio cultural event while maintaining the roots of religious worship. Practices of Durga Puja. Durga Puja is in part a post-monsoon harvest observed on the same days as Shaktism tradition of Hinduism as those in its other tradition. The practice of include a bundle of 9 different plants called Navapatrika as a symbolism of Durga is a testament practice to its agricultural importance. The typically selected plants include not only representative important crops but also non-crops. That probably signifies the Hindu belief that the goddess is not merely the power inherent in the growth of crops but in the power inherent in all vegetation. The festival is a social and public event in eastern and northeastern states of India, where it dominates religious and socio-cultural life with temporary pandals built at community squares, roadside shrines and temples. The festival is also observed by some Shakta Hindus as a private home-based festival. The festival is started at twilight with prayers to Saraswati. She is believed to be another aspect of Goddess Durga and who is the external and internal activity of all existence in everything and everywhere. This is typically also the day on which the eyes of the deities on the representative clay sculpture idols are painted, bringing them to lifelike appearance. The day also marks prayers to Ganesha and visit to Pandal's temples. Day 2 or 5 mark the remembrance of the goddess and her manifestations, such as Kumari, goddess of fertility, Mai, mother, Ajma, grandmother, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth, and in some regions as the Saptamatrika, 7 mothers, or Navadurga, 9 aspects of Durga. On the 6th day, major festivities and social celebrations start. The first 9 overlap with Navaratri festivities in other traditions of Hinduism. The puja rituals involve mantras, words, manifestation, spiritual transformation, shlokas, Hindu verse, holy verses, chants and arati. And offerings. These also include Vedic chants and recitation of the Devi Mahamatya text in Sanskrit. The shlokas and mantras praise the divinity of the goddess. According to the shlokas, Durga is omnipresent as the embodiment of power, nourishment, memory, forbearance, faith, forgiveness, intellect, wealth, emotions, desires, beauty, satisfaction, righteousness, fulfilled, and peace. The specific practices vary by region. The sculpture idols for the puja are traditionally made by biodegradable metals such as straw, clay, soil, and wood. In today's time, brighter colored statues have increased in popularity and have diversified the use of non-biodegradable, cheaper or more colorful substitute synthetic raw materials. Environmental activists have raised concerns about the paint used to produce the statue, stating that the heavy metals in these points pollute rivers when the statues are immersed at the end of Durga Puja. Brighter colors that are also biodegradable and eco-friendly, as well as the traditional natural colors, are typically more expensive compared to the non-biodegradable points. The Indian state of West Bengal has banned the use of hazardous paints, and various state governments have started distributing lead-free paints to artisans at no cost to prevent pollution. Animal sacrifice, symbolic sacrifice. Shakta Hindu communities mark the slaying of Mahishasura and the victory of Durga with a symbolic or actual sacrifice. Most communities prefer symbolic sacrifice, where a statue of the Asura is made of flour or equivalent, is immolated and smeared with vermilion, symbolic of the blood that had spilled during the battle. Other substitutes include a vegetable or a sweet dish considered equivalently to the animal. In certain instances, the vote is considered animal sacrifice, distasteful, and practice alternate means of expression devotion while respecting the views of others in the tradition. In communities performing actual sacrifice, an animal is sacrificed, mainly at temples. In Nepal, West Bengal, Odisha and Assam, animal sacrifices are performed at Shakta temples to commemorate the legend of Durga slaying Mahishasura. This involves slaying of a fowl, goat, or a male water buffalo. This practice is rare among Hindus outside the regions of Bengal, Odisha, Bihar, and Assam. In these regions, the festival season is primarily when significant animal sacrifices are observed. The Rajputs of Rajasthan worship their weapons and horses in the related festival of Navaratri, and some historically observe the sacrifice of a goat, a practice that continues in some places. The sacrifice ritual supervised he the priest requires slaying of the animal with a single stroke. In the past, this ritual was considered a rite of passage into manhood and readiness as a warrior. The Kuldevi can deity among this Rajput community is a warrior goddess with local legends tracing reference for her during the Rajput Muslim Wars. Pandals and the themes. Months before the start of Durga Puja, youth members of the community collect funds and donations, engage priests and artisans, buy votive materials and help build pandals centered around a theme which has rose to prominence in recent years. Such themes have included sex work, celebration of humanity, marginalization of queer persons and transgender persons, folk culture, celebration of cinema, womanhood, pro-environment themes, while others have chosen metaphorical themes such as celebration of Mati, literally soil or ash. And finding one's light. The pandals have also been replicated on existing temple structures and monuments, and yet others have been made of elements such as metal, scraps, nails and turmeric, among others. Durga Puja pandals have also been centered around themes to acknowledge political events such as 2019 Balakot airstrike and to protest against the National Register of Indian Citizens of India. Designs and sculpture idols are made by commissioned artisans, which is also a team effort involving laborers, architects and community representatives hosting it. The budget required for such theme-based pujas is significantly higher than traditional pujas. For such theme-based pujas, the preparations and the building of pandals are a significant arts-related economic activity, often attracting major sponsors. Such commercialized pujas attract crowds of visitors. The growth of competitiveness in theme-based pandals have escalated cost and scale of Durga Puja. In eastern states of India, some segments of the society criticize the billboards, the economic competition, and seek return to basics. The competition takes many forms, such as the height of statue in 2015, an 88-foot statue of Durga in Kolkata's Deshpriya Park attracted numerous devotees, with some estimates placing visitors at 1 million. Celebration outside India. Durga Puja is celebrated commonly by Bangladesh Hindu community. Some Bengali Muslims also take part in the festivities in Dhaka. The Dakshineshwar temple Puja attracts visitors and devotees. In Nepal, the festivities are celebrated as Dashain. Bihar. beyond South Asia. Durga Puja is organized by Bengali communities in the United States of America. Durga Puja celebrations have also been started in Hong Kong by the Bengali diaspora. Celebrations are also organized in Europe. The sculpture idols are shipped from India and stored in warehouses to be reused over the years. According to the BBC News for Community Celebrations in London 2006, these idols belonging to a tableau measuring 18 feet by 20 feet were made from clay, straw and vegetable dyes. At the end of the puja, the sculpture idols were immersed in rivers Thames for the first time in 2006 after the community was allowed to give a traditional send-off to the deities by London's port authorities. In Germany, the puja is celebrated in Cologne and other cities. In Switzerland, puja in Baden-Argen has been celebrated since 2003. In Sweden, the puja is celebrated in cities such as Stockholm and Helsingborg. In the Netherlands, the puja is celebrated in places such as Amstelveen, Eindhoven and Woeskotten. In Japan, Durga Puja is celebrated in Tokyo with much fanfare. Now there are some pictures of Durga Ma. Thank you. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to comment in the comment section below. Bye bye. Stay home and stay safe.